Hey, welcome to Hastings. Been here since 2001, still here. Hastings is my favorite skate park in the city, and I've been skating here since before they even poured the flat bottom. Hastings is in the northeast corner of Vancouver. Directly beside the skate park right here is like a big three with some ledges. Down the street that way is Leaside Skate Park, which is a DIY spot under a tunnel. Right behind me is the P&E building where the Slam City Jam skate contest was held. So there was always a lot of action going on over here at the bowl during that time, and there was a contest here pretty much every year. So the bowl gets deeper in different sections. It starts at 4 feet, then 6 feet, then 8 feet, and then 10 feet. My favorite's the 8 foot section. Atmosphere here is always pretty rad. There's always like a session brewing or about to brew. People skate here and they rage. Locals are all pretty rad. This is where they all hang out, right in this area right here. It's called Hastings Beach. They even painted like sand on the ground and stuff. Right here, this is the quarter pipe to vert wall or wall rat. Your nose and tail scrape when you go straight up and down in here, so you can hang up wall riding it. Some people fly out of the bowl over this fence over here into the bank. I've never attempted the fence jump. It didn't seem fun. One of the best dudes to ever skate here was Josh Even, and unfortunately he's passed away a few years ago. Pretty much owned that volcano thing right over there. Did lots of tricks over it. Skating Hastings for me is like, it can be mellow and it can be gnarly. You can skate it differently every time you come here, which is pretty cool. There's this little bank to curb right here. And if you want to leave, you got to grind and land it. Here's a grind out. Tune into thrasher.com to check out the contest, and if you're in the area, definitely come by. It's a really good time.